So we're going to bench test the generator, and we're going to do that by using it as a motor. We have power on the negative side, grounding it. We have the positive on one of the terminals. We're going to connect the other terminal to it. And then it needs a bit of a kick to get going, but it's going. There it goes. Chooching. That is supposed to mean that it's working. I'll clean it up while it's off and put it back in.